That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate, turned insurgent.
Don't move! Drop the body! Hands where I can see him!
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, you're back. So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the dosage is wrong. Did you check?
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Sorry. So, maybe there's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again.
I also said that. Listen, I appreciate your interest in my work. It's a hard help both of us. My day.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Come on, I'm here!
I'm the old man! You shouldn't have messed with me!
I have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. I guess it's all gone.
This is sloppy.
Hold it! Then go to the body, now! Hold it! We got you! On your knees! I mean it! You are not gonna make it out of this!
Sean Rose move. Confirmed out. That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror.
That really is a wonderful cock.
Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Wait, did someone tamper with it? It's not giving time.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Goddamn soup sandwich.
Maya Parvati is down.
Good work.
We need backup here. I'm off to the bathroom, not feeling too... Ugh.
Hey, bro.
Hi, I'm Penelope Graves. You look like you've been part of the...
Penelope Graves, we need to talk.
You're... what is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You can provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
So, look, it's nice of Rose to think of my safety and everything, but I need to do something on my own here, so just come back in a few, all right? Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that van. Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burn phone was dropped before I left the flight, so it can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw... Huh?
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Who? The guy Ezra Berg is tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
So, young friend.
You're wasting your time. We heralds are only messengers. I have nothing to offer that you don't already know.
So you keep saying. But what about your superior? The leader of the heralds? The one you call Constant? Surely he knows more than you. Such as the identity of the partners.
It's possible that I never asked.
What does he look like?
Like a bookkeeper. Like the guy you sit next to on the bus, plain as vanilla. And that's the idea. You'll never find him, but he will find you. Give me another dose, Doctor. Break my mind. Won't do you any good.
We'll see. This is getting us nowhere. Let's tweak the mixture, shall we? See you in a bit.
Berg's really getting some mileage in his legs today, huh?
Suppose he's got more to do than ask questions.
Time for another cigarette, I guess.
Thank you.
Well done, 47. With any luck, the perfectionist Ezra Berg will want to examine his notes closely to figure out what happened.
I'll need to check my numbers.
You're trespassing, and I don't do warning shots. That's right, I'm out your
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Look out for IEDs!
Yeah, okay,
I hear you.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
What?
Excellent, 47. I dare say Rose is about to get a taste of his own medicine. Targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Come on, have you read me? Over.
copy. We have a man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real mess out.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Yeah, yeah.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work. That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
His stability is extraordinary. I've only seen this kind of resistance and conditioning in...
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Hurting. Oh, why the hell doesn't anyone else care about this?
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Don't believe this!
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride, that's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem.
Keep it real, man.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute.
I don't know.
Find out who
Maya Parvati is down.
I'll be bagging and tagging if it comes to that. Out. Whatever. We're clear, there's nothing here.
Well, all right then.
Not the most exciting part of the job, eh?
This off sleeping.
Passable. Your point man was
spectacular. Hey!
Nicely done, 47. Two flies with one swat.
Bagging and tagging anybody.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
What the hell?
This is an easy fix. I'm the man. Girls love a fixer. I can fix anything.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
So,
you can't leave that here. What's wrong with you?
Ezra Berg has been eliminated.
Anything from anybody else?
Over.
Combi area, watch your six. Roger.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
I don't know that either, Command. I just got
Okay, everyone step back. Fire in the hole.
We're under attack.
Get moving. I'm on your six.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Be advised, it appears demolitions are being used.
What a beautiful clock. Keeps perfect time.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. Very clever, 47. This ought to rattle this cage.
Okay.
Really?
That's not. I don't feel. No, that's not right. That's not right.
No.
Okay. What is it? Okay, I've got no idea how this happened. What is happening? This is bad. I'm covered. I'm covered in all. Oh God. They're everywhere. Oh, get them off. Get them off. Jeez, no, I'm clean. Unclean. I gotta get it off. Ah, get it off. No, get it off. Oh.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Think, Graves. How did they get to you?
Need backup in
flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Punisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel.
Yeah, use that backup now. Roger that. Out.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Moving on.
Oh,
not safe here. Those trucks are en route to RZ. Hands on the client. Go.
Got it.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
I don't see him here. Orchard clear.
JHQ, situation here is FUBAR. I'll clean it up. Over.
Greetings, sir.
Rum, rum, rum. Ding, ding, ding.